Welcome to the data transfer tutorial for the Mana cluster at UH Mana. First, let's start off with data transfer nodes. Data transfer nodes are dedicated nodes for users to connect to for the sole purpose of transferring data. These nodes are optimized to offer the best performance for users transferring data. The Mana cluster currently has two data transfer nodes, or DTNs. There are a few different methods that you can use to transfer data to and from the DTNs. The first method is using the secure copy or SCP command. This command is found in both Linux and Windows command line environments. For users used to the command line, this is a quick tool to transfer files. The second method is SFTP, Secure File Transfer Protocol. This method is slightly slower than SCP, but allows for resuming interrupted data transfers. SFTP can also be used on the command line, but there are many graphical SFTP clients to choose from on any operating system. The third method is Globus. Globus is a web app that offers fire and forget file transfers between any two endpoints you have access to. This means you can fire off a transfer from anywhere with an internet connection if you have a personal endpoint already set up on your target computer. The final method is openondemand. Openondemand is an NSF-funded open-source HPC web portal. One feature of openondemand is a file explorer that allows you to download and upload to and from your local device. For more information on SCP, SFTP, or Globus, we offer dedicated tutorials for each one. If you are interested in using open-on-demand for data transfer, please see our general tutorial on open-on-demand. Links for all mentioned tutorials are in the description below. Mahalo.